Live in Washington Park, Abe Lebetkin, WISN 12 News.
Thanks, Abe. Some Brookfield residents are battling to keep a new cell tower from going up, almost within arm's reach of their backyards. As Kent Wainscott reports only on WISN 12 News tonight, the neighbors find themselves in a showdown with the telecommunications giant.
Already living in the shadow of one tower, Sarah Eimerman and her neighbors may soon look out on another, taller one.
The tower will be 50 feet higher than this tower. It'll be 1.5 times the size of this water tower.
Verizon wants to improve its service in the area by putting up a single column cell tower.
This small spot right here is where the tower would be located, and this is the real concern the neighbors have, the short distance to their homes.
The tower would be up to 150 feet in height, but just 120 feet from these homes and steps from their backyards.
Our kids play right in the area here. You know, if you've got people on the tower repairing things or even parts falling off from 150 feet, that can be deadly.
The neighbors have taken their fight to the city, but so far with no results.
We have not gotten far with the city hall in convincing them that they ought to consider alternative sites.
Brookfield's mayor told us by phone that the residents are being heard, but the tower plan is still in the works.
We want to give them an opportunity to raise whatever questions they have and to have those questions authoritatively responded to. But, you know, at some point we are going to have to make a decision on this. And, I mean, I think that Verizon makes a very strong case.
While it may be the number one choice for Verizon, has many issues with it that are not number one for this community.
The neighbors will bring their fight back here to City Hall next Monday. That's when the Planning Commission is scheduled to take up the issue. The full council could vote on it in 2 weeks. In Brookfield, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
Thanks, Kent.